Archives Manager Gabriella Leone.
Gabriella,
what's that thing?
This thing is a map of Staten Island from 1859, which was 2 years before the Civil War took place. It's split up into four civil divisions: Southfield, Westfield, Northfield, and Castleton. And here you can see where the Staten Island Museum would be today on Snug Harbor's campus. Each of the four divisions had representation in the county government, and also, which was called the Board of Supervisors. Also, you will notice street names on this map, or place names that you might sound familiar. For example, Lauderette from Lauderette Golf Course, Sagayan, like Sagayan Avenue, and Mortling, like Mortling Avenue. Which of the four divisions would you be from?